guys, today we are doing a FIFA 18 video. But I just need to say that we have restarted our team. We just deleted our current team and now we have a new one. So as you can see, this is my new World Cup squad. As you can see, it's not that bad, but not that good too. So come on, this is like the first match. Oops, sorry, by mistake. So I chose France, the winner of the World Cup. Come on. Let's see with who we are playing. It's the first match that I'm playing after so long. France. Okay, so France versus France. Okay. Okay, come on. Oh, wait. We are different. Yeah, we are different. Okay, yeah. Just play like this. Come on. My god, it has been so long since I've played the World Cup mode, and the first one like to play it. My goodness. And guys, in the FIFA are giving free players. They gave center mids, now they are giving backs, like center backs, so left backs, right backs. So. Okay, my goodness. Look at this. Guys, I'm not sure if I can beat them.
They've got a chance this time. Well, they've got some really exciting players. Young ones, too. Energy and pace right through this side.
Stadium. Okay, we are still getting there.
This is the starting 11 for France.
Got shut off now. Oh, really? Like, I miss Messi and Ronaldo. They were in my same team. They were unstoppable, and I had Maradona. And it's all gone, but it doesn't matter because I know that I will do it. I know that. I'm the one.
And here they are on the attack. Mata.
Okay.
Delighted to be here in Russia. 4 years ago seems a long time now. Memories of Brazil, the 7-1 semi-final win for Germany, and Germany coming through to win the tournament. It's a great place to have a World Cup, that's for sure.
It was. We were expecting big things, and that tournament did not disappoint. I'll never forget Neymar scoring in Sao Paulo against Croatia, and the goal right through the city. Marvellous.
Come on. No,
I know that.
Oh, ref. Yes, that is so crudely. Well. The title of Sam Smith.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Conte.
But guys, but you know what I want FIFA to have? VAR.
Good, strong.
Even though they are a game, they some like they make mistakes like every game, but I want the VAR and like to see on that replay if it did or if it didn't. That would be so cool. But who knows? Oh my god, really?
Really?
Well done. Well done for you. Well done for Mbappe. Well done. And I praise him, but he's not score when I'm playing.
Yeah, we often say it was an easy chance, but you have got to be there.
That is not an easy chance. He just dribbled all my players. And then just
it's good attacking play.
And I just strike there.
Until they got my challenge. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
But the keeper couldn't do anything. He couldn't do anything. Oh god.
Going forward well. Guiding Griezmann.
Oh really? Oh my god, really? Really? What's my defense doing?
He didn't miss by much, but he's
but like, I guess
really getting at the opposition this far on the pitch now.
Good attackers.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Well done, keeper, finally you can save something. Oh my god. Yeah.
The teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Rodrigo. Pogba.
Because my checkers are like Conte. Like the best, it's Higuain, nice Timo Bueno, and Rodrigo. Pedro. Who has so much space for Rodrigo in the Bueno? Okay, corner, it's our first corner. Can you score?
Corner.
It is our first corner.
Here comes the corner.
Oh,
it's rather skewed off his head in the end. Yeah, he,
but
he didn't catch
at least
properly.
It's
closed his eyes there.
He pushed it. So, okay, so there. Now I'm pressing. Oh, wow. Amazing.
Griezmann.
But I really miss my old team. Because I won 5 World Cups with them. 5. But I'm not, I can win more with this one. And I will make videos with other teams that I will humiliate.
That's good movement forward here.
Because I made so many Fortnite videos. Oh no. Well done. Who that answer? I don't care. Well done. Just don't let Mbappe alone. No. No way. Oh my god. I don't know how my face is now. How I am. It's so hard. Oh, ref.
And he makes it his.
Oh, yeah.
Rodrigo. Could
yeah.
be dangerous.
No. No, really. Really. Why? No.
Got the ball. What are they going to do with it?
What a tough time. I will put Timo Werner.
Giroud.
No. Oh my god. I am so lucky.
Mata.
Well done, yeah. Man, Mata.
Here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Ref! Really, ref! Ref! No, ref. The ref.
Here's Dinho.
The ref is such a pain in the ass. You see, that's why I want VAR. That's why I want the video assistant referee. That's why.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as
oh damn! What a save!
France have been given the corner.
That was such a good save. Really.
Short with the corner.
Now I forgive you for everything,
Rory.
Oh, Wood.
He's cut that out well read.
Okay.
It's looking good.
Guys,
this
please
move.
Help me reach 1,000 subscribers. Because like, I want to have that community tab on. Because if we can post and then. Because I want to be like LEA, just post everything. Oh no. Yeah, good. Damn it. It has been so long since I played FIFA. So long. But we don't have any chance the France goal, so okay, half time. Bad for us, not good for Mbappe. Haha. Okay. I know what to do now. I just need to have some more pace. Still in there. Yeah. Bueno, and yeah, that's it. Come on.
Still
and guys,
in the
what
Cup,
do you think about and, France winning the World Cup?
Underway.
Are you happy that they won or
yeah,
are you thought that Croatia will win?
They will be pleased to have their noses in front.
Well done.
Jagielka.
Yeah.
Onto the attack now.
Yes.
Rodrigo.
Oh no.
What a save.
And I remember that I had the Loris in my team also, in my other team. Oh no. What a brilliant save.
Whoa. Hurt you with the number of passes they play.
Nothing works.
Good play until they got that challenge in.
No.
The goalkeeper, yeah. A textbook save. Keeps the ball in his
Pedro,
grasp.
Pedro, yeah. Yes, like that. Like that.
All back with France.
But you need to score. Good but position. You can get at least well. A draw.
Quite a dangerous position now.
Not to win, but we can get a draw. But we are trying to win.
To Andre Gomes. Lamar.
Oh my God, why?
Pogba. Incisive play from Pogba.
I think ref. Oh my God. Oh, I was so close for being a penalty.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Got the tackle in.
Yes.
Pedro.
Yes. Yes. Come on.
Oh, he's played in the clear. Rodrigo.
Yes. This is my first goal with a Spanish striker.
About, I think, last night
yeah, Rodrigo.
Before his debut for his new club.
Yeah.
A debut day goal. Yeah, not just a goal, a really well taken one, so couldn't have asked for any more.
Well, if you keep going but like I wanted a penalty
sort
more.
Of area, the ball will drop
like
for
I wanted
you,
to strike with my goalkeeper, like the first goal to be with the goalkeeper. but it's okay, okay with the Spaniard.
So, away we go at one all.
Okay, so a draw.
Lamar.
Getting a draw.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging.
Yeah.
Daniel Vaz. Almost radiates positivity, this lad.
He just looks happy in his work, and when you like that, you tend to produce your best results.
Loves for interception. Oh, no. Oh! I didn't see him because of the light. Okay. It's so confusing.
Here's Giroud.
No. No.
Good work, really, to read the intention.
I just need
the
right back. That's what I need. Oh, yeah.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now.
I just wanted to dribble. That didn't work as well. Oh no. Yeah. Keane. I'm not sure how it's spelled, but I don't care.
Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say.
Yeah. Okay. Man.
And here they are on the attack. A return ball. Vaz.
Ah. It's a corner.
Not too much direction.
It's a corner, ref.
Substitution, and it's going to be
Why? That's a corner. You just touched one of the players. That's why I need VAR.
Mbappe.
Come on, FIFA, come on.
Olivier Giroud. Well, I like the look of this attack.
Oops, sorry.
There won't be an advantage for France here.
Oh no. Damn it. Well done, Schmeichel. You are the one. Well done.
Fred. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter attack.
Yes.
Vaz.
Yes.
Rodrigo.
No. Oh, so close. No. And after this match, we will have a reward. Like a player, like a single player.
Werner.
It's one player pack.
Right.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
Could be dangerous.
Oh, no.
With, some sharp movement.
Well, let's not join our first match.
Pogba.
Oops. Oh no.
On to Mbappe.
No.
He's cut it back looking for a teammate.
Yes. But this guy just saved me 2 times, so I will just call him the one.
To Giroud. Quick witted and quick in this movement too to intercept there. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here.
Ooh.
It's that close. Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Well done. Yes.
Werner.
Yes. Oh no.
Proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Lucadinho.
Man, because I know. I know that I can win it.
Both teams still
I thought with this team.
Forward momentum
time is with France here.
Oh, dude. No, oops. Really. Rala! What a save! Rescued his side. Yes.
Now that's a corner.
What a save!
Opportunity to make something of it.
Let's go. Let's go.
Refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. He wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced coaches, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work. Showed his experience there. That's cut out.
Really? Rala, yay. Okay, so almost the final. 2 minutes.
Daniel Vaz.
Man, we can take this, we can do it.
Well, time for one last attack now.
Yeah,
they're looking for a late winner. Can they get it? Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
What, really? Oh, that was so bad. Okay, it's a draw. Okay, but we got the reward, because for every match you play, even though you lose it, you win or you draw, there's a reward. So let's just open a reward and then let's go. I will end this video. Okay. So it's a single player Pac-Man. It's a board. It's a board, yeah. Haha. Come on. Portuguese, right back. It's Cedric. Oh no, it's Semedo. Oh yeah. Oh yes. Yes, this is what I needed. Thank you so much. If you go to our squad here, we can drop him. Just wait, let's see. So 182 team. So come on, guys. This was my video. Hope you enjoyed it. And City Boss, peace out.